the item number one on that, which appeared on the January 15th, 2016 commission. On your opportunity to address the commission, you allege rules violation of prohibited political activity regarding classified members of the Office of State Police. And you specify the article of the Constitution. In the response, I prepared for this item number one is that pursue it.
Could I get a copy of your response?
Yeah, I'll provide you with a copy.
Okay.
Pursuant to Article 10, Part 4, Section 43 of the Louisiana Constitution, the Louisiana State Police Commission, LSPC, is comprised of 7 members who are electors of the state, 1 from each congressional district. The attorney for the commission is defined in Chapter 1 of the LSPC rules as the referee who is appointed by the LSPC as its legal counsel. The referee is not included within the definition of a member of the LSPC, and as such, is not subject to the same prohibitions to which the members are subject, such as the prohibition against political activity. As such, any complaint against Taylor, Porter, Brooks, and Phillips on those grounds appears without merit.